Coming up next, a UFC lightweight division bout.
Fasten your seatbelts. This could end up being a very technical, very entertaining fight. I'm surprised they didn't bring out the gis for this one, champ.
I mean, you would have thought as a jiu-jitsu watcher that you would see these two competitors at a jiu-jitsu competition. But ultimately, they are meeting in the octagon, and you are about to see jiu-jitsu in the UFC like we've never seen before.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Oliveira gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense here. Some fighters don't check a lot of leg kicks. That one was checked. These guys throwing early. Oh, combination lands, and it seemed like almost every strike found the target there.
He's so accurate when he decides to attack. It is a sight to behold.
Come on, buddy. Keep your hands up. Let's go.
Look at him with his hip into that kick.
Right hand on point.
Look at him drive his shin into his own body with that body kick. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this?
Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. DC, didn't take him long to find his range here tonight, huh?
His timing is on point.
Nice 1-2 there. Kick right under that right elbow. Oliveira gets hit by that kick to the mid.
Big kick land. Ooh, head kick land. Hurt.
Well, that left hand has been there at times, not on that attempt. Oliveira gets touched by that kick to the body. Seconds now to go in the round. Oliveira's strike attempt there is blocked.
Big leg kick lands.
And that left hook landed on the button. Man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. Well, another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight, he was landing great strikes, kicks.
Ready? Ready, fight! Ready, fight? Ready. Let's do it.